This, friends, is an impromptu session to discuss with all of you how to come out of this corona crisis. Every business across the country is in serious trouble. Chota ho, bada ho, medium ho, micro ho, small ho, irrespective of the size, all the businesses are in serious difficulty of the cash flow management. How to do the cash flow management? How to overcome the current crisis? How long this crisis is going to take place? What is going to ultimately happen is something which nobody is in a position today to answer this question. What do I do in my business? What do I do in my job? As a salaried person, I am worried as to what stand my company is going to take. Is my company going to allow me to continue in the job, or the company is going to ask me to leave the job and find out something else? But what do I find out something else today? Because everywhere, everything is closed. You're in business, you have a lot of challenges. What challenges? You have challenge number one, there is no demand. All the entire economy virtually is closed. So there is lack of demand. Plus, you have old inventories lying with you. Plus, your customers are not paying you on time. Despite continuous follow-up with your customer, they are not paying you. Plus, you have the suppliers demanding payment. Plus, you have overdrawn bank limits on which you are paying interest. Plus, morally, you feel responsible for your employees. You do not have cash to pay the salaries to your employees. And that moral burden is there on your head. Among all these worries, a question that comes to the mind of a businessman or in the mind of an entrepreneur: have I made a mistake by getting into business? Am I committing a crime by getting into business? And if I am not committing a crime, if I am not making a mistake, then where is the answer to this problem? Friends, whenever there is a problem, remember there is always a solution lying somewhere. You only need to become aware as to where that solution is. And the solution in respect of an individual is he has to look at his cash flow planning. It is very vital. It is very important. He has to do his cash flow planning. Nothing is going to happen merely by worrying about something. Worrying is not going to solve the problem. What will solve the problem is to make an action plan. And what action plan can I make as an individual? Very simple. Just take a pen and piece of paper. Write down on one side as to what are your minimum cash outflows that you have to perform in any case. What are your minimum cash obligations that you have to discharge in any case? And this you should do for the monthly outflows, and this you should do for the non-recurring outflows as well. So make a list of all such obligations on one hand. On the other hand, look at as to how much is your cash balance that you have today with you. Write down that figure. Number two, Do you have any liquid investment available with you? Make a list of all those investments as well. Make the total. Total of the cash lying with you. And remember, when I say cash lying with you, it does not mean only cash lying in physical form. When I say cash lying with you, it also means cash lying in your bank account. And plus the total of these liquid assets which are available with you. Add them together, find out how much is that figure. Let's say, for example, that figure is 2 lakh of rupees. I'm just taking a very simple example. So that figure comes to 2 lakh of rupees. And when you added up all your financial obligations, all your cash flow obligations, that figure, let's say, comes to 20,000 per month. That means what? That means for next 10 months, your cash flow requirements are duly taken care of. Meaning what? Meaning for next 10 months at least, you do not have to worry about the cash flow. Meaning what? Meaning for next 10 months, you should not live your life in worry and tension and stress. Rather, you should think yourself to be fortunate that you have cash available to take care of your 10 months requirement. And please remember, in 10 months, lot of things can change. What change can happen? Number one, the company that asked you to quit the job, it is possible that the economy revives and the company calls you back. So in 2 months time, 3 months time, it is possible that you may have this job once again with you. Number two, it is also possible that this company may not call you, but considering your skills sets, another company might offer you a job that can happen in 3 months time, in 4 months time. And who knows, 10 months time, remember, is a long time. You might get a lot of positive ideas. You might get a lot of positive thoughts. It is possible that a friend of yours might contact you. An old colleague of yours might contact you with an idea that I am doing something. I'm starting something on my own and I need somebody who is very close to me. Who would you like to be a partner with me? And he might offer you that you do not have to worry about any financial commitment from your side. The only commitment that I want from your side is that you come with me, work with me with full dedication, devotion and commitment. So remember, friends, the point that I'm trying to drive is nothing is going to happen by worrying about the situation. Only thing is going to work is by making an action plan. Stop worrying about, if you are a salaried employee, as to how am I going to manage. Just do this planning. Just do this planning. And if you do this planning, remember, wonders can happen. The biggest wonder that will happen is, for next 10 months, you are free of all kinds of worries. You are free of all kinds of tensions. So you can live in your family with your family members with a happy face. If you have a happy face, everybody in your family will also have a happy face and a smiling face. And remember, the best part about life is, the best part of our brain is, it works only when we are in a happy state of mind. So this, friends, is my suggestion to the people who are salaried people, who are working and who are worried about their job. And don't forget, as it stands today, you are still in the job. So if you are still in the job, you really have no worries because the job is there. And why worry anticipating hypothetically that your job might be taken away? Remember, worry when it happens. Why spoil your today for something which you expect to happen tomorrow, and who knows, it may never happen. Enjoy your life. Remember, live in this moment, live in present, and that is the best thing that you can do. Lockdown is not a bad thing. Lockdown is not a bad thing. Lockdown, really speaking, is a God-sent opportunity. Believe me, you will never ever get this opportunity again in future. Make use of this time for doing thinking. Make use of this time for doing planning. Make use of this time of anticipating as to how my life should be from here on. How my life has been in the past. Take this opportunity to build new skill sets, to learn new things. A lot of things are happening in the economy today, despite the lockdown. A lot of things are going to happen in the economy tomorrow. Anticipate them. Anticipate them. Prepare yourself for those challenges, those situations. Anticipate where are the problems. And if you can, try and create a solution for those problems. And remember, you will have a wonderful time. You will have a wonderful time. So this is, friends, is my suggestion to the salaried employees who are today under severe dilemma, under severe stress and depression. And remember, as the karta of your family, it is your responsibility that you are always in the best state of your mind. And why you always are in the best state of your mind? Because aapka jaisa dimag hota hai, aapke jaisi man ki sthiti hoti hai, aapke parivar walon ki man ki sthiti bhi waisi hi ban jati hai. Aur ye hamari zimmedari hai ki hum hamare parivar ke har sadasya ko khush rakhein. Aur hum kab khush rakh payenge? Hum khush tab rakh payenge jab hum खुद खुश हैं. तो ये है मेरा 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 थॉट प्रोसेस, मेरा सजेशन टू दी सैलरीड एम्प्लॉयज. लेट्स नाउ कम फ्रेंड्स टू दी बिजनेस. व्हाट शुड आई डू? आई एम अ बिजनेसमैन. और जब मैंने बिजनेस शुरू किया तो बहुत मेरे अरमान थे, बहुत मेरे ख्वाब थे, बहुत कुछ सोचा था मैंने कि मैं ये करूंगा, मैं वो करूंगा, मैं ऐसा बनूंगा, मैं वैसा बनूंगा, इकोनॉमी को इतनी हेल्प करूंगा, इतना टैक्स भरूंगा, इतने लोगों को एम्प्लॉयमेंट दूंगा, सब करूंगा. सब करने की तमन्ना थी, सब कुछ था, जोश था, जज्बा था, उत्साह था, जील, जेस्ट, एंथुसियाज्म, एवरीथिंग, सब कुछ था मेरे पास. लेकिन आज क्या सिचुएशन है? आज सिचुएशन ये है कि मेरा प्रोजेक्ट आधा कंप्लीट है, मेरे प्रोडक्ट की लॉन्च आधी कंप्लीट है, मेरे पास डिमांड का प्रॉब्लम है. जैसे कि मैंने शुरू में कहा कि वो सारे प्रॉब्लम जो मैंने आपको शुरू में बताए वो सब हैं. ऐसी परिस्थिति में हाउ कैन आई कम आउट ऑफ दिस क्राइसिस. इट वरीज मी बिकॉज आई हैव इन्वेस्टेड lot of my money into the business, and that money, that investment is not giving any return to me. Forget it is not giving any return to me. As the owner of the business, I also have certain obligations. I have the obligations that I need to take care on the business front. I have the obligations that I need to take care in terms of my family. My business is not generating any cash. I'm out of cash. So what do I do? How do I manage my family? Friends, even if you are in a business, and let me tell you at the outset, you have not committed any crime. You have not committed any mistake. As a matter of fact, irrespective of your size, कि आप छोटे बिजनेसमैन हैं कि बड़े बिजनेसमैन हैं, कि मीडियम साइज वाले हैं कि लार्ज स्केल वाले हैं, इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ साइज ऑफ योर बिजनेस, इकोनॉमी ऑफ दिस कंट्री विल ऑलवेज बी ऑब्लाइज्ड टू यू. एंड व्हाई द इकोनॉमी ऑफ दिस कंट्री विल ऑलवेज बी ऑब्लाइज्ड टू यू? इट विल बी ऑब्लाइज्ड टू यू बिकॉज The economy of a country runs not because of the bureaucrats. Economy of the country runs not because of the politicians. Economy of the country runs not because of the cricketers or the film stars. Economy of a country runs because of the businessmen, because of the industry people, because of the industrialist. And therefore, irrespective of the state that your business may be in today, the economy of this country will always be obliged to you. So first of all, to come out of this crisis, what you need to do? First of all, you need to think, number one, that you have not done any mistake. Number two, you have not done any crime by being in business. And number three, the decision of yours to be in the business is a fantastic decision. It's a fantastic decision for you, for your family, and for the country as a whole. How do I come out of the current crisis that I am in? And remember, the approach that we need to adopt in a situation like this, to come out of crisis like this, is the first thing that we need to remember: this too shall pass. तो पहली बात क्या याद रखनी है? पहली बात तो ये याद रखनी है कि becoming businessman is the best decision that I have taken in my life. ये बात को पक्का ठोक ठोक के अपने दिमाग में डालो कि मैंने जो बिजनेसमैन बनने का डिसीजन लिया है वो मेरे जिंदगी का सबसे बढ़िया और बेहतरीन डिसीजन है. और सिचुएशन कैसे भी होने दो, परिस्थिति कैसे भी होने दो, मैं इससे बाहर निकल के दिखाऊंगा और एक दिन बड़ा सक्सेसफुल बिजनेसमैन बन के दिखाऊंगा. That is the number one thing that you have to remember. Number two, remember, this too shall pass. ये जो situation है, of course, it is completely a unique situation. Nobody ever anywhere in the world anticipated about a year back that something of this can happen to the entire globe. Nobody in their dreams could have thought of a problem which is going to touch the every person on this earth. So it has happened, no doubt about it. Now what can be done about it and by whom it can be done about it? Number one, the government will take care of the infrastructure and the support, medical facilities, medical care and everything. As far as you and I as a businessman are concerned, second thing that we need to remember is this too shall pass. It's not going to be a permanent feature. 3 months, 4 months, 6 months, 1 year, at the most 1 year, and Corona will be a history. So second thing that you must remember, that this too shall pass. Third thing, and before I come to the fourth one, let me talk to third thing. Now this third thing, friends, is very, very important. Extremely important. As a matter of fact, it is more important today than what it would be otherwise. So what is this third thing? Remember, this third thing is very simple. आपके बिजनेस को कौन चलाने वाला है? आपके बिजनेस को मुसीबत में से कौन बाहर निकाल के आने वाला है? और आपके आपके बिजनेस को मुसीबत से जो बाहर निकालने वाला है वो कौन है? वो आप खुद हैं. और अगर वो बिजनेस के प्रॉब्लम से आप बाहर निकालने वाले अगर आप खुद हैं, तो तीसरी चीज आपको क्या याद रखनी है? तीसरी चीज आपको याद रखनी है कि अगर मैं मेरे बिजनेस का कैप्टन हूं, तो सबसे पहले मैं अपना ख्याल रखूंगा. सबसे पहले मैं अपना ख्याल रखूंगा. देखिए फ्रेंड्स, ये ह्यूमन साइकोलॉजी है. जब भी आदमी पर कोई तकलीफ आती है, परेशानी आती है, तो नेचुरली द पर्सन टेंड्स टू गो इनटू डिप्रेशन. एंड What is the problem with depression? The problem with depression is it leads to paralysis. So when I say paralysis, I'm not referring literal physical paralysis. The depression leads to mental paralysis. And what is mental paralysis? The moment you have a problem, you get into depression. You get into depression, you get into mental paralysis. What is the danger of mental paralysis? The danger of mental paralysis is that you stop thinking. And when you stop thinking, remember, how will the solution be? Come. Solution will come only when you continue to think. So therefore, the third thing, friends, that I would like as a businessman you to remember, take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. You are the captain of your business. आप ही चलाएंगे आपके बिजनेस को, आप ही लेके जाएंगे इसको आगे, आप ही बनाएंगे इसको 1000 crore का बिजनेस एक दिन. और आप इसको कब बना पाएंगे? आप इसको तब बना पाएंगे जब आप अपनी खुद की केयर करें. मेक श्योर दैट यू टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ. कम से कम रोजाना 1 घंटा अपने शरीर पर स्पेंड करिए, बहुत जरूरी है. अगर आपको हवाई जहाज से कहीं जाना है तो सबसे पहले आप क्या चेक करेंगे? आप चेक करेंगे कि भाई ये हवाई जहाज की हालत अच्छी है कि नहीं है. अगर आप पूना से बॉम्बे के लिए निकलते हैं, पूना से शिरडी के लिए निकलते हैं, पूना से हैदराबाद के लिए निकलते हैं, पूना से आप पंढरपुर के लिए निकलते हैं, तो आप सबसे पहले क्या चेक करते हैं? आप सबसे पहले चेक करते हैं कि जिस गाड़ी को मैं लेके जाने वाला हूं वो गाड़ी की हालत सही है कि नहीं है. तो अब याद रखिए, अगर आपको उस गाड़ी की चिंता है, आपको उस एरोप्लेन की चिंता है, तो जिस बॉडी से, जिस जो आदमी आपके बिजनेस को करोड़ 1000 crore का बिजनेस बनाने वाला है, उसकी भी चिंता करना जरूरी है. टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ. रिमेंबर, टफ टाइम्स डू नॉट लास्ट, टफ पीपल डू. बी अ टफ पर्सन, बी अ टफ पर्सन. रिमेंबर, any situation does not impact us. What impacts is how do we respond to it. चल, प्रॉब्लम आई है, समस्या आई है, स्वीकार करिए, एक्सेप्ट करिए, दिमाग लगाइए, रास्ता ढूंढिए, और रास्ता मिलेगा. और रास्ता कब मिलेगा? रास्ता तब मिलेगा जब आप उसको ढूंढेंगे. सो तीसरी चीज जो आपको याद रखनी है एज अ बिजनेसमैन टू कम आउट ऑफ दिस क्राइसिस इज to take care of yourself. So I'm repeating, first thing that you need to do is, I'm going to ask you to tell me as to what is the first thing that you need to do. I'm going to ask you to tell me what is the second thing that you need to do. And I'm going to ask you what is the third thing that I have asked you to remember. And why I'm saying so? Because I am not here to give you the ready answers. I am here to stimulate your thinking, because ultimately answers will come to your problems from your mind. Think about it, remember them. Chauthi cheez aur final ki mere business ko aaj ki tareek mein main kaise manage karu, aaj ki tareek mein problems main kaise bhar raha hu. To dekhiye, uske liye aapko क्या करना पड़ेगा? सबसे पहले, कैश इज द किंग. रिमेंबर, कैश इज द किंग. और ये मैं आपको जो बोल रहा हूं ये याद रखिए, मैं कोरोना के टाइम के लिए नहीं बोल रहा हूं, मैं कोविड के टाइम के लिए नहीं बोल रहा हूं, मैं ये बात आपको हमेशा के लिए बोल रहा हूं, दैट कैश इज द किंग. कैश इज द किंग. व्हाट गिव्स लाइफ टू योर बिजनेस इज नॉट एनीथिंग एल्स, इट इज द कैश. So the fourth thing that you need to work on is to conserve cash. Conserve cash. And how do you conserve cash? Look at your balance sheet. Look at your balance sheet critically. Look at your P&L critically. तो आपको, जब आप P&L को देखेंगे तो आपको ध्यान में आएगा कि जो आपके खर्चे हैं उसमें से कुछ खर्चे ऐसे होंगे जिनको कि आप अवॉइड कर सकते हैं विदाउट इम्पैक्टिंग योर बिजनेस टुडे. आइडेंटिफाई एज टू व्हाट दोज एक्सपेंसेस आर विच यू कैन स्टॉप विदाउट इम्पैक्टिंग योर बिजनेस टुडे. नंबर टू, यू विल ऑल्सो बी एबल टू फाइंड आउट बाय लुकिंग एट योर बैलेंस शीट. जब आप अपनी बैलेंस शीट को देखेंगे तो आपको बैलेंस शीट में से मालूम पड़ेगा कि सबसे पहले आपको देखना है कि मेरा कैश बैलेंस कितना है. और रिमेंबर, जैसा कि मैंने पहले कहा, आपको कैश बैलेंस देखना है. कैश बैलेंस कौन सा? वो नहीं जो फिजिकली है, बट ऑल्सो विच इज लाइंग इन योर बैंक, इफ एट ऑल देर इज एनीथिंग लेफ्ट इन दैट अकाउंट. बिकॉज देर इज दिस इट इज क्वाइट पॉसिबल बिकॉज ऑफ द लॉकडाउन पीरियड your cash must have been eaten away already. You will also need to look at what are the liquid investments that you have. What are the liquid investments that you have? Find them out. And remember, ये आपको देखना पड़ेगा. ये आपको देखना पड़ेगा. आपको balance sheet खोलनी पड़ेगी और balance sheet खोल के आपको देखना पड़ेगा कि क्या मेरे पास कुछ liquid investments हैं. और मैं ये क्यों कह रहा हूं कि आपको देखना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि ये सब आपको याद नहीं रह सकता. एनी मनी दैट यू इन्वेस्ट समवेयर, इट इज अनलाइकली दैट यू वुड रिमेंबर. तो आप देखिए कि कुछ लिक्विड इन्वेस्टमेंट्स हैं क्या, कौन कौन से लिक्विड इन्वेस्टमेंट्स हैं, उनकी लिस्ट बनाइए. सो पहला कैश बैलेंस चेक करिए, दूसरा बैंक बैलेंस चेक करिए, तीसरा लिक्विड इन्वेस्टमेंट की लिस्ट बनाइए और देखिए कि उसमें से किस किस इन्वेस्टमेंट को लिक्विडेट किया जा सकता है विदाउट कॉजिंग एनी लॉस टू यू एंड टू योर बिजनेस. थर्ड थिंग व्हाट यू डू, सो लुक एट द कैश बैलेंस, लुक एट द बैंक बैलेंस, लुक एट द लिक्विड एसेट्स दैट यू हैव इन योर बैलेंस शीट. थर्ड थिंग, एंड रिमेंबर, यू डू नॉट हैव टू डू इट बाय योरसेल्फ. यू विल हैव एन अकाउंट्स डिपार्टमेंट. You will have a finance function. Somebody would be working with you as an accounts manager. Somebody must be working with you as a finance manager. So what you need to do? Just ask that finance manager or the accounts manager कि भाई ये जो loans and advance का मेरी balance sheet में जो figure दिखाई दे रहा है, अपनी company की balance sheet में जो loans and advance का जो figure दिखाई दे रहा है, please give me details of this loans and advances. And you may be surprised that some of your money, and why some, a substantial amount of your funds are lying at some places for a long time without anybody bothering about it in your business. तो किसी को एडवांस दिया हुआ है, कहीं कोई डिपॉजिट दी हुई है, वो डिपॉजिट का काम हो चुका है लेकिन पैसा अभी भी वहां पड़ा है. कहीं पर एक बैंक गारंटी दी थी, बैंक गारंटी के लिए बैंक के पास में मार्जिन मनी डिपॉजिट दिया, बैंक गारंटी का काम खत्म हो गया, मार्जिन मनी अभी तक भी बैंक में पड़ी है. एक लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट खोला था, लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट के लिए मार्जिन मनी दिया, लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट का काम हो चुका है, मार्जिन मनी इज स्टिल लाइंग विद द बैंक. आपका पैसा है, पड़ा हुआ है, आपको मालूम नहीं है. फाइंड आउट, आस्क द बैंक, प्लीज इमीडिएटली unlock these deposits and put them into my CC account. And why put them into my CC account? Because once they put that deposit into your CC account, your outstanding credit loan with the bank would go down. As a result of that, you will be able to save interest. And that is what you should do. There are many such things, friends, that can be done. The focal point is conserve the cash. Of course, the fourth thing that you should do, and as I said earlier, lockdown, and I'm repeating it, lockdown is not such a bad thing if you are able to make use of it. Somebody has very rightly said, and he said, a problem is a problem till the time you look at it as a problem. Otherwise, it's an opportunity. So lockdown, if you think that my business has closed down, if you think there is no demand, if you think the customers are not paying, if you think the suppliers are asking for the payment, if you think the employees may create some, you know, they might quit, they might leave or whatever. अगर आपका फोकस वहां रहेगा तो समझ के लीजिए कि आप लॉकडाउन जैसी अपॉर्चुनिटी को वेस्ट कर देंगे. क्या करिए आप? आपके जो समय है इसको कंसोलिडेट करने पर फोकस करिए. ये समय मिला है इन योर बिजनेस, योर की पीपल, सिट विद देम. मे नॉट बी इन अ फिजिकल फॉर्म, मे बी थ्रू जूम और इन एनी वे. And how you can do, and this is what you can plan. And remember what you need to do. You need to look at your complete business. हर एक पूरे business को critically analyze करिए, business के हर function को critically analyze करिए, और देखिए कि कहाँ कहाँ पर inefficiencies creep in हो गई हैं, किस किस function में इनएफिशिएंसीज क्रीपिंग हो गई हैं, और उन इनएफिशिएंसीज को कैसे निकाला जा सकता है. टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी, ये लॉकडाउन का इस्तेमाल करिए. किस चीज के लिए इस्तेमाल करिए कि जिस दिन ये लॉकडाउन खुलेगा उस दिन मुझे किस तीव्रता से, एक्सुबरेंस से, एंथुसियाज्म से अपनी एक्टिविटीज को लॉन्च करना है. Make use of this opportunity to do planning as to how to prepare myself and my business to face this kind of contingency anytime in future. So all these things, friends, if you do together, I'm sure you will emerge as a winner in your business. And why will you emerge as a business in your business? Why will you emerge as a winner in your business is because you are a winner. You are a winner. And remember, bigger the challenge, bigger a winner. You will definitely come out of it. You will 2000% come out of it. What you need to do is just remember these four things, and you will definitely be out of this situation. Friends, I just thought impromptu to share some of my thoughts on the Facebook, because I was just wondering in my interaction with a lot of friends, clients, associates, I always keep on hearing that there are worries in the minds of the employees, there are worries in the minds of the businessmen. And when I analyze them, I thought it's not a problem, it's an opportunity. And therefore I thought, why not to speak to all of you impromptu and share some of my thoughts about it. You will be a winner. You will definitely be a winner as an individual and as a businessman. Keep enjoying, keep doing wonderful job, keep enjoying everything. Keep living in this moment. Believe me, wonderful things are going to happen. Remember, wonderful things are going to happen. Thank you.